continuum. There are a bunch of statistics that I need to roll off to you. So, because if we don't diagnose these kids, then they're never going to get treatment. So if you look at the first one, the major cause of hospitalization, when you're looking between the ages of 1 and 4, you don't even see mental illness. But suddenly you start seeing mental illness coming in the 5 to 9, I think it starts, but in the 10 to 14, it's number one. And then you get to 15 to 19, and it's number two. And it stays number two. Kids with schizophrenia, which I'm not really going to be going through today, but that you're going to see that starting in high school. And one thing that we know now is that if you can get in to seeing that child, you can get that child some help before that first schizophrenic grade, that child has a better opportunity not to have that first schizophrenic grade.